Belonging to the elite list of the world's richest men comes with some perks. You get to travel around the world, meet influential people, buy mansions, and even build very expensive super yachts. Speaking of yachts, you won't believe how much the world's wealthiest spend on these big boys. Keep watching this video, and you'll find out just how crazy the figures are. The world's wealthiest men are known for having the priciest yachts. Trust me, these vessels are the very best among the rest. In this video, we'll be looking at 11 ridiculously expensive yachts of the richest men. Oh, and at the end, we will bust one of the biggest myths in superyacht history. You don't want to miss this. Let's get started. Number 11. Polaris, $300 million. Owner, Samuel Tak Lee. Polaris is one of the world's largest luxury superyachts, reaching 377 feet in total length. It was launched in 2003 by the German shipyard Lürssen in Bremen, Germany. Famous yacht designer Tim Haywood created the exterior, and Terence Dizdale designed the interiors. The interior includes all the amenities that can be anticipated from a superyacht of this size. Some of the amenities you can find on board are two pools, a soothing jacuzzi, and a swimming platform with underwater lights are among the facilities available on board. A gym and spa, helicopters and elevators, a beach club, a nightclub, and a private theater are just a few of the spectacular features. Number 10. Al Sayed Yacht, $300 million. Owner, a member of the Oman royal family. Rumor has it that the Al Sayed Yacht is owned by a prominent member of the very wealthy Oman royal family. It is worth mentioning that the sources of these rumors are very credible. As of 2021, the Al Sayed is the world's highest displacement superyacht. It has a displacement of 15,850 tons, and it stretches 508.3 feet in length. As many as 70 guests can be hosted on board the Al Sayed. And that's not all. It can also accommodate a 50-piece orchestra and up to 154 crew members. Space and luxury, all in one vessel. This is one of the many things $300 million can get you. Number 9. The Radiant, $320 million. Owner, Abdullah Al Futaim. The Radiant packs all the luxuries you would expect from a vessel that costs $300 million. Many have called it a home away from home, and they are right. On board this yacht, you will find several swimming pools, multiple helipads, a movie theater, a massage parlor, and a world-class gym. There's even a jacuzzi on deck. What more could anyone ask for? How about some security to protect the guests and crew? That too has been taken care of, as this yacht features a powerful water cannon that can blast any intruder away, and it is operated by shooters who don't miss. Number 8. The Serene, $330 million. Owner, Mohammed bin Salman. The Serene is just as exquisite as any other yacht you can think of. It is undoubtedly not the most expensive, but it has more than enough to place it at number 8 on our list. It's got multiple swimming pools, two helipads, a spa pool, a snow room, and an entertainment room. This yacht was built with multiple decks so that guests could catch breathtaking views of all sorts of underwater life. One more thing, it has a submarine. Number 7. The Dubai Luxury Yacht, $400 million. Owner, owned by a member of the royal family of the UAE. The Dubai Luxury Yacht is owned by a member of the UAE royal family, who decided to remain anonymous, according to trusted sources anyways. Blom and Voss are responsible for building it, and Andrew Winch is responsible for its exterior design. The interior was done by the world-renowned Platinum Yachts, and is very pleasing to the eyes. This yacht features a mosaic swimming pool, platforms for sunbathing, a helipad, and multiple jacuzzis. It also has a massive social area and a VIP lounge below deck. It can host up to 155 guests, and all these luxuries cost a jaw-dropping $400 million. Number 6. The Flying Fox, $400 million. Owner, Imperial Yachts, not Jeff Bezos. Rumor has it that Jeff Bezos, founder of Amazon, bought a super yacht in 2020. But that is one of the biggest myths in the superyacht world, as it is not as big as the one in the end of this video. This yacht is said to be owned by the makers Imperial Yachts, and it was created to be the biggest charter yacht out there. The superyacht is the 14th largest yacht on Earth, boasting 136 meters in length. Designed by the award-winning designer Espen Owino, the Flying Fox features a stunningly eye-catching hull, as well as an exquisite interior. The yacht is built to accommodate up to 22 guests in 11 private and sumptuous cabins, whereas the crew staff sums up 54 people in 25 rooms. The Flying Fox is built with a large pool area on the main deck, a sin, two helipads, a spa, a gym, a sauna, and a massage area. With all these fantastic amenities aboard, there is no doubt the ultra-wealthy will be spending their vacations cruising around the globe. Oh, I almost forgot. The price to charter this yacht for a week? Only $4 million. We are halfway there, and it's about to get super expensive. Number 5. Motor Yacht A, $440 million. Owner, Andrei Melnichenko. Andrei Melnichenko is a Russian business tycoon with a lot of cash to spare. One of the things he splurged on was the Motor Yacht A, which cost him $440 million. This yacht looks more like a warship than a luxury yacht, but looks can be deceiving. It was designed by Martin Francis and Felipe Start and was built by Blom and Voss. They all did a great job on this vessel, as the features are nothing short of amazing. Inside this 400-foot yacht, you will find a disco club, 6 guest suites, and a master bedroom. It even has rotating walls, which can transform guest suites into staterooms at the push of a button. Number 4. Nord, $500 million. Owner, Alexei Mordashov. Formerly known as Project Redwood and then Opus, Nord is one of the most controversial superyachts. Its design is not for anyone, as Russian owner Alexei Mordashov wanted something completely different from what the world is used to. Some of the fantastic things you can find on board are: there are 2 helipads, a garage that stores 2 speedboats, a submarine, an extra-large swimming pool, 2 jacuzzis, a gym, a cinema, and a spa. Number 3. Topaz, $527 million. Owner, Sheikh Mansour. Sheikh Mansour is the proud owner of the Topaz luxury yacht. Rightfully so, since he spent more than $500 million acquiring it. It has as many as 8 decks, a large interior jacuzzi, underwater lighting, 2 helipads, a cinema, a modern gym, and a conference room where he and his wealthy partners can discuss business. Number 2. The Azam Yacht, $600 million. Owner, owned by a member of the royal family of the UAE. It seems members of Arab royal families like to keep their expensive purchases discreet, as another anonymous UAE royal pops up on the list with the Azam Yacht. $600 million is not a small sum of money, so you can imagine all the luxuries on board this piece of machinery. It is ranked as one of the fastest yachts in the world, and it is laced with the very best of French interior designs. Christopher Leone is a world-renowned interior designer, so you shouldn't expect anything less than a magical interior. Number 1. The Eclipse, $1.5 billion. Owner, Roman Abramovich. Russian billionaire Roman Abramovich set sail aboard his $1.5 billion Eclipse yacht, and it is the second largest luxury yacht in the world. Security is guaranteed aboard this vessel, as it features a state-of-the-art intruder detection missile system. The entire body is armor-plated, and all the windows are bulletproof. It also has 24 guest cabins, 2 helipads, 2 swimming pools, several hot tubs, a dance hall, and a submarine. Now for one of the biggest myths in the super yacht's world. Myth: History Supreme Yacht, worth $4.8 billion. Owner, Robert Kuok. Said to be the most expensive superyacht globally, built in 2011, History Supreme is supposedly worth $4.8 billion. The reason? It is said to be covered in gold. Even though it is a lovely small yacht for some, this story is completely fake. If you enjoyed watching this video, which we hope you did, kindly give us a like. Last but not least, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell to get fresh content just as soon as we upload. See you next time, and thanks for watching.